All right, man. Okay. Listen up. So, some of you guys might have heard some shit about James Hetfield. James Hetfield is not in the building. James Hetfield is still in Atlanta. He is fucked up. James is sick. He cannot move. The poor boy cannot move. So, you got three guys here in Metallica. We have,
All right, my friends, shut the fuck up for a minute. Listen, Mr. Hetfield would like to be here. He would love to be here. He's the toughest motherfucker that I know, all right? And it would take a lot for him to say no to come and play for you guys, but he's just in a bad way right now. So we're gonna come back and do, you know, the special thing we got put together for you tonight. Got together with KoRn, System of a Down, Kid Rock, and all these people. Gonna put together a great show for you tonight. Because we wanted to put together something, you know, since everybody got here. And Lars has got a surprise for you also.
So, check this out. You guys want a free Metallica show? All right. So listen up. James is going to be back in a few days, and we're going to come back and play August 2nd. August 2nd at Buckeye Lake. Fucking free Metallica show, baby! Now you got to hold on to your fucking ticket stubs, because else it ain't free, okay? So August 2nd, Buckeye Lake. Metallica is yours for 2.5 hours for fucking free. There you go. We will see you guys in about 15, 20 minutes. We got a motherfucking great 2 hours planned for you. Hang tight, okay?
Now, is the second fucked up for you? Huh? Is the second gonna be fucked up for you?
No.
August 2nd?
I don't know, man. I have to see you.
Oh!
friends. Good to see all you stuck around. We put together a few songs for you tonight with our friends, and hope we can have a good time. Take all this with a light heart. Let's do this together like a family for James, all right, man? Okay. Get ready for it. Y'all gotta be lead vocals tonight. Every motherfucker is the lead vocalist in Metallica tonight, all right? Here we go.
Baby, let's go!
man. Fucking take the seat. Holy shit! Thanks for putting up with that, man. Oh my god. Alright, you guys. I told this was gonna be fucking weird, man. Alright? We had to put this together at the last minute, so just fucking bear with us on this shit. Okay. Are we figuring out some old shit? Anybody want to try some of that with us? Anyone want to try some old shit with us, man? Or what? Fuck, you've been waiting around long enough, we might as well try it, right? Okay. We hooked up, who do we got over there? We got Kenny from Kid Rock playing with us over there. All right? See if you guys recognize this one, okay? Sing like a motherfucker!
For the summer, and one new friend that we made after this accident happened to James was Darren from System of a Down. He came up to me last night when we had to put this show together. James was hurt and everything. Darren comes up to me and says he knows every fucking Metallica song. That is a beautiful thing. But we got to see if you recognize some of this shit. Sing along with me, please, all right? Let me hear all your voices together, okay? Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
takes some big fucking balls to come up and play with Metallica, man. Motherfuckers are all right. Can you handle it? Can you fucking handle it, huh? Jonathan, are you ready for this? Check this out. Jonathan Davis and Metallica. The first fucking time ever. There you go.
Look to the time when I live. Let through a groove that takes it.
Hey, thanks for Jonathan, huh? Let's hear it, man. Fucking A. Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot, man. So cool. You guys are seeing fucking history and shit, man. What's up with that? Fucking cool, man, you know? And what are we gonna do now? We're gonna switch up some shit? I think that our friends can play some crazy noise. Alright, so, hey, Mr. Ulrich, so no, one of my dreams came true. I got to be a frontman of Metallica tonight. That's pretty fucking cool. And also, one of Lars' dreams came true tonight too, because he gets to play drums with KoRn. What the fuck? Alright, so they're gonna do this really ugly, fucked up song for you now. Check it out.
Okay, we're gonna try a fucked up version of one of our songs tonight called Blind. And we got Kirk and Lars to play with us, so we're gonna try this shit out. We're gonna have some fun, because that's what it's all about tonight, so let's just fucking fuck it. Try it. Come on, people!
Thank you.
little kid, man. It's like, holy shit. That was cool, man. Wasn't that much shit? All the fucking weed smokers in the house. Fucking smoke. Yeah.
Night.
Mike Borden playing drums for KoRn. You know that guy? Bad motherfucker. Alright, Dave, yeah. No more. Okay, one more tune for KoRn, alright? You with it? One more tune for KoRn. Alright, here we go. I'll never see this shit again, I promise y'all. We'll be right back.
my eyes, I can see you're just the one of us.
Different definitions of it, but everybody standing around here, KoRn, Metallica, Kid Rock, this is what you, the people, and us, this is my fucking definition of love right here. I think you might know this next one. Another version of this song that kind of goes like this. Yeah. definition of love. And you can just not fuck with heavy metal from KoRn, Metallica, System of a Down, can rock like this! This next one, I would appreciate it. And we'd like to send this next one out to James, and hopefully he'll be back on this tour real fucking soon, man.
Nothing else matters.
All right.
Whoa. Good singing, you guys, man. Good singing.
Now we like. Can I get this in the monitors a little bit? Thank you. Now we'd like to try some good old-fashioned American motherfucking rock and roll on your ass.
Oh,
bet you never thought you was gonna see something like that. Come on, man. Whoa!
Hey!
It just keeps getting better. But how you guys doing? Man? All right, everything cool out there? Everybody all right? All right? Okay, man. We got a little bit more fun shit for you, and then we'll leave you alone. All right? Put up with us for a little while longer. You with it? Okay. We're gonna melt some music together tonight, as if you haven't been already, but probably the first time, possibly the last time. I don't know. Never say never. I'm gonna see Metallica with turntables, man. What was that? Coming. You good, Bob? Thing! No matter what happens tonight, whether it's shitty, it's good, you saw something that the rest of the world will be talking about for the rest of their fucking lives. Thank you. Thanks for singing, man. It fucking helps me out, you guys. All right, here we go, man.
We're gonna take it back to Detroit, a lovely song that Metallica covered right now. Goddamn truth.
Are y'all still alive out there, man? Y'all still with me out there, man? I can see you. Hey, man, it's so fucking cool for all you guys to hang out and make this special thing, you know, really cool. I know a lot of you probably traveled a long ways to make this happen. I know I did. It's the third city I've been in today, man. But I'm fucking happy to be here with you guys, I tell you that much. Very fucking cool. So thanks for hanging out with us and making it all right. We're gonna go way the fuck back now for all the old school Metallica fans. This is for James and stuff. It's just Lars and Kirk and I are gonna play this motherfucker. I think some of you might know it. But if you do know it, sing with me. And listen to some action out there. Motherfucker Whiplash.
Yeah.
right, man. Thank you very much. We'll see you at the other show, right, man? Maybe one more? Hey, you didn't seem too happy about the last bit. All right.
Check this shit out. Check this shit out. We've been working on this.
I guess one more is okay. One more will be fine. Thank you very much.
Come on, where are the rest of them?
Best I can do on short notice.
Anybody else out there want to join us?
Before we start it off, give yourselves a fucking hand for hanging out for this shit. Come on. Man. What it's all about, man.
Thank you.
Jason. You know what, motherfuckers? You just witnessed something very special, so fucking feel good about that. We will see all you motherfuckers August 2nd at Buckeye. Free fucking Metallica show, okay? Thanks for sticking around with us. We'll see you soon.
Thanks for putting up with all our shit tonight. Thank you.